Townley trying to make things work up high, but Byron fell back a bit off his rear bumper. That cost Townley another spot. Peters away once again to the lead. Cole Custer down low. Here comes Townley again. He's found William Byron.
Drivers dancing in the draft. John West Townley weaving side to side, trying to get the side draft off the second place truck, Cole Custer. Meanwhile, Timothy Peters playing defense at the front of the field.
Timothy Peters awfully good into turn number three. Back to a two truck length lead right ahead of Cole Custer. Peters now takes a peek high. Will he take that high lane? No, he'll stay down low. But John West Townley charging again on the outside.
Timothy Peters again, first at the bottom of the racetrack. Now he'll draw up in front of John West Townley, and Townley's down the racetrack. He'll spin and make contact with Cole Custer, and it's a huge pileup. Daniel Hemric will spin. Rico Abreu and others will slide and crash as caution comes on the speedway at lap 43. Daniel Hemric, who had to have a good run to continue on in the chase, he sits sideways on the front straightaway, and we are under the caution flag for the third time of the afternoon.
And I believe Daniel Hemric, the only truck in the chase involved in this incident. Rico Abreu went around as well, but a wild incident off of the tri-oval coming around to complete lap number 43, started at the front of the field, and it looks like, hard to believe, but all the trucks are able to pull away from the scene of the incident here on the front stretch.
Cole Custer has damage on the right side of his machine. John West Townley obviously having some damage to that. Rico Abreu, Daniel Hemric just waiting to get the final tally of the trucks involved. That could have been a whole lot bigger than what it actually was when John West all of a sudden was turned sideways at the front of the field. There were trucks darting and diving everywhere. Landon, your perspective of that accident, I mean, I know you've seen a lot from the driver's seat, but to watch this unfold was pretty amazing that no one else got collected than what did.
Yeah, it's crazy that nobody got hit there. I mean, we saw Timothy Peters. He obviously has great experience, and he side-drafted his way to the front. And then when John West was kind of leading that outside lane, you could tell that he was trying to side draft, but he was just having a hard time keeping his truck straight for a couple laps there, and it finally caught up with him just getting off the tri-oval, which tends to be a place that this happens.
Looking at the sprint vision screen, it looked like that was a bump draft gone bad from William Byron that turned John West Townley right here in the tri-oval.
And Daniel Hemric further back checked up and was turned by his BKR teammate in Tyler Reddick to send the Daniel Hemric truck spinning. A lot of trucks with damage heading to the pit lane. We'll cover those stops in a moment as we continue to work under the third caution flag of the afternoon here in Talladega.